always get to choose who lives and who dies. All you can do is stand with your brothers. Come hell or high water. And if you're lucky, everyone makes it out alive. I had a good crew, one of the best. We were brothers.
You're miles out, hold your fire, you got to suppress the LZ.
Fucking Chavez. That guy was a live wire. Had a choice between jail or the army, and the stupid fuck picked the army.
Quit reading, Yoko. You're missing the war. War's already over, Chavez.
30 seconds,
LZ's on. Oh, Lord. He blesses me.
Hey, save one for me too, Moses. Pray I don't accidentally shoot Yoko.
Yeah, you'll need divine intervention on that one, brother.
Look sharp, men. Here we go.
Place on you 5. Check the fire from the tree line. 1 o'clock.
My job was to ride shotgun. That's why they called me...
Cowboy! Light those bricks up!
In war, you stand with your brothers, come hell or high water. And if you're lucky, everyone makes it out alive.
MGI, Moose One, where you go to? What is your mission?
James Kenneth, Sergeant U.S. Army. Serial number, Romeo Alpha 46.
No! Tell me, or you die!
James Kenneth, Sergeant U.S. Army,
no.
Serial...
Tell me now!
Get ready! Get to bed, I do it!
Sarge? Do me a favor, cowboy.
Sarge! Get me, day! Get down on me! Do
you know what they're saying now?
There is a big panda in the area. They want to drag your friend into the jungle and leave him. I'm sorry.
Bastards.
From.
Yeah, I think we should get out of here.
I like how you're like receiving multiple rounds in the head and it's just bouncing off.
Tis but a scratch. Tis but a flesh wound. We're doing this stealthy.
At least try.
Yeah. Do you want to take the other guy after I take this first?
Is there a button prompt?
I'll see. Hang on.
Python 2-5, on guard. Anybody there?
You gotta come to us for extraction. Those Navy jets just hammered enemy positions about half a click.
I was looking at the map and returned to just you holding a body.
Copy that. I'm coming to you.
Oh, what the fuck?
Python 2-5 out.
What? Where'd you go? Oh.
You picked up the body and it was just flying around.
Ow. What the fuck? I was looking at you here, and I turned away and looked back just to see you gone. Right. I think the only thing we can do is, at the moment, is just go to that mark. Guy like kneeling down, he just got rammed by the goat. The goat just full on ran straight into him. Oh, wasted a bullet.
What butter is that?
Tea.
Rest in peace, buddy.
Rest in peace, smuck.
I like how the rock makes different sounds depending on what body part. Like, it's more of a whack sound if it hits your chest, but if it hits your head, it's a thud.
Oh, 525, we got a flight of fighters holding inbound. They're all yours if you want them.
I like how we were captured, but they didn't even bother to take our radios.
Mm.
Zed for binoculars.
How big were the radios during the Vietnam War?
I think they were like backpack size.
Hmm.
Do you have a prompt for the S?
I can't use the artillery.
I'll have to do both of them.
Hmm.
Falcon 04, locked on target.
There's two of them.
Hmm, nice. I think last time we played, we had to go in and actually shoot them.
Yeah, because we messed up on the airstrike. Well, I did.
Up a bamboo stick from the corpse. I don't want to know where it was.
What?
What the fuck?
I was just saying, have a look at these guys over here.
Mm.
I was just thinking it looks like they're trying to spell out something. They're just all in a line.
Mm. Curse at the YMCA.
Yeah. I don't even know if YMCA would have been out by this time.
Hmm. Probably not.
This is, at the latest, this would be 74 or something, because I think that was the end of the Vietnam. But with a song like Psychotic Reaction at the start, I'd think it would be like late 60s.
Hmm.
Maybe 67 or 68.
Can you read this paper?
Yeah.
Hmm. Yeah, I couldn't.
You can't read it?
Nope.
Black cock down.
Oh no. You're gonna flag me on YouTube.
What happened? Oh no.
Can you see my body?
It disappeared, but I didn't see.
Try to see what happened if you're like yawned close to the wall, face planted on some rocks.
I'm going to see if I can ride it. Oh. He took off.
Listen to me. Your friends cannot help you. They have been captured. We have them. You think we lie? Private Walker. Private Chavez.
Look at me for a second.
Ew. Almost makes me want to enable Friend of Fire.
I don't know if you can in this game mode. It'd be a cool thing if you could.
My option was grayed out.
Oh.
In gameplay.
See what I can do. My arrow back.
Yeah, sure. Minus 9. Oh, Jesus. Thank you. Oh, you gave me back 2.
I gave you back 7. So I only got 2.
Yeah, I lost 9. So I got 2.
Yeah. Sweep.
Kind of forgot we were supposed to do stealth.
Maybe I can help you. But it was stealth, so bonus.
Allied prisoner
released. Once you knock out that AAA, we'll send another fighter your way.
Yeah, so all of these prisoners we've got to save if you want the full ending.
Yeah. just had to, huh?
I mean, why not?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know which machine gun's better, the whatever the German one's called, or the AK.
I don't think they're not really the same class. AK is like your assault rifle, the MP40 is submachine gun.
Yeah, but I mean, I don't know which one would be better to take.
I think there's less of SMG ammo. And you said before the gun control of the MP40 is kind of bad.
Okay. That pretty much sums it up then.
Hey, I want my arrow back.
Where'd it go? Oh no, my bamboo. Oh, there it is. It's leaning up against the spark. You're gonna have to censor all this just man noises.
Just need to tag it as like work exercise or something.
Watch this, I'm gonna go in there and take them all out with a bamboo stick.
Bamboo man.
I wonder if I can actually be done. I wonder if you could beat this whole DLC just with a bamboo stick. you wanna try it?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, on the count of three we go in. Okay.
You died as well. I tried to like do a drop kick through the door.
I like how it's like in the count of three we go in and then you just go in.
We got most of them.
Let's show that again. This is a good way to reset us out.
But we lost the perks.
There you go, can kind of mark them to the... Oh. Okay, you call it. Hang on, he's coming. Where's my bamboo stick?
It flew backwards.
Hang on, I'm getting...
Oh no, that looked really bad.
Submit!
Oh no.
Okay, they're on the run, we have to chase them before they get away.
Jesus, he's fast. I'm it, I lost my gun.
What the fuck is that dog doing?
Oh no!
This guy thinks he has a chance.
Mm-hmm. Bamboo coming from?
Says that while wielding a bamboo stick.
Damn dog.
Okay, maybe we try with guns.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Wait, is he still fleeing? What? No.
What? Yeah, yes.
No, he's not.
He's moving.
Is? Oh, he is. But why? We haven't even been spotted here yet.
Oh, what the fuck is happening?
I had an ammo storage crate.
Mm-hmm.
And they were both standing right next to it.
I like how you were shooting a dog that was in the wall. No, not the shotgun. Can you read this?
Oh, yes. Oh. Do I really not have another slot? Oh, it's locked. All right.
Hmm. Do you need to play like the Hollywood mode?
Yeah, harder difficulty.
Hmm.
He just smoked himself.
He says there's a lot of ammo here.
Is what we pick up shared or?
Yeah, I think so. Like, okay, if you loot something, I guess that's part of it.
Oh, okay. Bye.
Are we supposed to go back down?
No, I'm just looting it because it didn't really get checked. I think what happened is I stood on your head or something, and it kind of acted like ground. To the next location, I'd say. This way, I think. Another chance for us to get our skills up. Too many to melee, so do you want to just shoot him in the head? Oh, we could do that. Oh no, they're coming. Get in the machine gun! Oh, unfortunately you can't use it or anything. Oh yes, you can.
Flying.
I don't know. This thing must kick like a mule.
Did you lose any perks?
I didn't even gain any.
Oh, okay. I have three or four.
I have 0 of 4.
You owe me a bamboo stick.
Ow! No!
Ow, what the fuck?
Okay, you take the guy out on the right. I want to try something with the guys on the left.
Ah, there's three. Oh, yeah. Mm.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hang on. Ah, no, never mind. Never mind.
Panther. You take those on the left, I guess?
Yeah, but hang on. I just want to wait for them to sit down again if they will.
Mm.
Okay, no, we can try it. You, 1, 2, 3 on the... You get the guy on the right. 1, 2, 3. No, they moved! I was trying to do a double headshot, but they moved. I really do like how you can do double headshots in this game.
Not that many games that do that.
I know the Sniper Elite series is very good for that. It's probably the best game at it. Oh, for fuck's sake!
I like how all the enemies go for you.
Is it because I'm white?
Oh no.
I'm gonna try to get up to that viewpoint up top of the hill. No! Tried to zipline me down, I didn't want to do
that. It would have ended badly.
Ooh. I can be sniper support if you want to go in.
Sure.
So I picked up a sniper.
Can you do multiple headshots with the bow?
I don't think so, because I've seen the bow stick in people's heads, so I don't know if it goes. Hit the cage with the putty tat.
Do what now?
Hit the cage with the putty tat in it to let it go.
kind of notice that the stealthy metro is a lot better than this.
I've neutralized the camp. No, I thought I was gonna shoot in the head. I was gonna shoot it in the head, but it shot the bars by accident.
Mm-hmm.
Damn. Likewise, Joker. Thought you were dead.
Hurry up.
You look like you're still in one piece. Let's get out of here. Firebase Echo, Python 2-5. I've got Private Chavez with me now. He's alive and well.
Outstanding, Python 2-5. We'll be waiting for you.
I'm gonna take him off the roster so he doesn't get killed.
Hmm.
Because, if you lose any of your team, we don't get the full ending.
Hmm.
I'm not going to use the sniper much more, to be honest.
Mm.
Do you want the sniper?
Nope. I think you actually would like the Call of Duty World of War. There's a lot of maps that are like this.
World at War. Is that the older
one? Yeah.
I played that a lot when I was young.
Mm.
I the game because I I played it with my friends, but no, that was one of our the games that we like to play.
Mm.
Actually, I think I have three, but I haven't played.
Yeah, I think you can play like the entire story in co-op. There's one mission that is excluded. I think that's when you're flying a bomber or something like that.
Probably the PB one, where you're picking up the people in the.
But I think that was like the last game before the entire series went to shit.
Black Ops 2 was probably one of the best ones they made.
Yeah, I haven't played that, but I've heard good things about it.
Black Ops and Black Ops 2 were pretty good.
Hmm.
Black Ops 3 failed, although I think.
Yep.
And then I think they're like Black Ops 4. I didn't even know much about.
Yeah, they were making it, but they canceled it. It ended up being the Battle Royale thing instead.
No, they released Black Ops 4. 2018. Oh, is it Black Ops 4 is. No. Black Ops. Except nobody really likes it.
Hmm.
I Hell, I wouldn't be surprised if they even have Black Ops 5 out by now. Check out that gun, I reckon. I want to get my last two skills up. That's one skill up.
Do you have to kill them for to gain them?
I think so. I can do something here.
They be running.
Why can't I kind of pick up this bamboo?
Thanks.
Oh.
I can throw it here. Oh, what the fuck?
It just is.
No, I grabbed it again.
It's a guy.
What the fuck?
Did you get spotted?
I got him with the bamboo from here.
I think I can see the bamboos. I mean, I can see it, I just can't pick it up.
Can I give it? Nope.
Throw it in the river down there, I'll see if I can.
Go fish.
Magic. It's disappeared. You've got it in your hands.
No.
This is bullshit!
Making me waste them.
I think I have to pick...
Have you got your perks? Nice.
Insert VFX explosion here. Actually, I think that's the same kind of bomb that was in the second last ramp. It's the part where they're like in the jungle and I think he rigs one of them to blow and it takes out half. I think it's specially designed for like just clearing trees and taking a bunk.
Pretty much a bunker buster. Took away all my Kevlar.
I want to see if I can hit myself in the head with a rock. Close. Okay, I'm going to throw some explosives down, and when they blow, we'll... what button is it to throw something again?
You press minerals.
Tell those fighter jocks I just knocked out a gun, especially to them.
Opta? No, it's a plane. In the way this fucker. Oh, come on. I was shooting him like a fair bit and I lost all my perks and then I... I went through all of this fighting up in here just to have all my perks.
I still have mine.
God damn it, that guy wouldn't die. Oh, there's a lighter back there we should get.
I guess you can see it on the map.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. Do both need to grab it?
I remember.
Oh no.
Yeah, just one needs to get it.
Hmm.
I think I lame you. Catch me! Okay, I jumped a bit too far. There's another lighter to the south.
Thank you.
I threw a knife at him, and as it was falling, it went in his head. Was your character making that same noise for you?
The,
yeah, yeah. how do you get it to make it fast?
Just time the jumps.
Okay. Ah, oh, piss off! They always go for me! Ow! Why am I the only one they ever go for?
No, he did go for me.
But they went for me first.
Mm.
Hang on, there's something here. Oh, I had meat equipped. No, no, no! That was sexy.
What?
Threw a bam stick at him, hit his head, knocked him out, bounced back, and I caught it.
Boomerang bamboo.
Going totally wrong direction. I wish you could put down waypoints, but I don't know if you can.
Seems to be a lot more panthers this time.
Bamboo stick is the best thing in this game. That and the shovel from the base game.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it would be fun to record like the main story as well, but I think it would be a very long one.
Yeah, it's a pretty long story. It'd be a mini part. I nearly jumped with that. I want to try that.
Oh no. Guess you died. Can I rest you even?
I don't think you can rest me, I just spawn on you. Oh no, don't. No.
Where's the lighter?
Kind of in the direction your face.
Hmm.
Missed. The guy's just in space.
More effective than a sniper in this game.
Bamboo sniper.
Mm-hmm.
That's what the episode should be called. Bamboo sniper. I'm gonna find out where the other one went. Oh my god, the bamboo is so great. I just don't have any more now. Where'd my knives go?
Don't know.
Okay, where's the parachute guy? Sorry, I had a knife equipped. Find it? Oh no. It's just music starting. So, where's this crashed pile? It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Hmm. Oh, he's here.
Oh, there he is. Ooh! The Garand. Do you want the Garand?
You can take it.
I just want it for the ping noise that it makes when you reload.
Hmm.
Is that when I'm taking it? Really? He stopped walking the second I shot?
did he die? Panther, I guess.
I've even seen sometimes the AI path takes them off the edge of a cliff. I've seen them walk off the edges.
Oh no.
Oh no, Panther, no!
Don't die. Okay.
As I was moving forward then, I was just firing and the gun, he wasn't even pointing at him, but I just somehow... Like the gun was pointing, like, off to the side, how you, like, hold. Okay, we need to save this guy this time.
But I am pretty sure that last time he got an artillery in the head.
Oh, yeah, artillery, that was... taken out by artillery. It's artillery this time. Out. We do a pincer maneuver and come in from both sides. I'm guessing you lost your perks.
Nope.
How did you not lose your perks? They all spotted you.
I still have one left from when I died.
Ah.
They didn't really spot me. I hit them, but they were like still spotting me when they were on the ground. What you doing?
It doesn't do any damage.
Gotta use a knife.
Oh my dear. Or you could
Oh jeez, I died. Thanks, man.
No worries, man.
Did we rescue the POW? On wrong game.
No, I think he should be alive. Hopefully. Is he here? Please? Yes. Yay, rescued him.
I have some information.
Firebase Echo, Python 2-5, Allied prisoner released.
What the? Yeah, I was wondering what the fuck you're doing.
Oh, is there anything else to do here?
I don't think so.
Oh. Have we got anything?
No lighter here, I guess.
I don't think so. I guess we just go south. Because I can't see anything else on the... Longest headshot, right? That guy on the road down there? He can stop moving. Oh, got him.
You shot him.
Took
in the foot and the chest.
Probably. Send in this interface, Clan. 360 no scope. Hang on, what guns do I have? Ready? 360 no scope right here. Got him.
Who is the friendliest dying?
Sorry?
There's a friendly dying up there.
I see.
There was one.
Was he blue?
Yeah.
Is there a revolver here? Oh, you got detected?
The sniper.
I think you're pretty much hidden when you're in the long grass. Yeah, you are, because you just ran past him.
I'm dying.
Oh, you are dying. Are you fucking kidding? I had to throw six rocks just to get you.
I'm sneaky.
He instantly spotted again. I don't even know where he is. Wow. Good shot.
He's not dead.
Yeah, I know, but I'm saying good shot for him because he got me.
Oh. Okay.
Is he still alive? Where is he?
Above you.
Oh, he's up there. Oh, there's two of them! I just got double teamed.
Are they dead?
One's giving me a hug. Look at one of them, he's giving me a hug. Use it just because it's got very limited. Oh, come on, it hit the blade belt. And that's still, something killed.
Python 5, this gun's out of action now.
Oh no.
A recon flight just arrived, and now that the gun is down, we're getting some fresh intel.
can't arrest you.
Arrest me!
I can't. Goodbye, sweet prince. Is there a location I need to go? Or a lighter or something?
No. I'll be spawning my... here, I don't think so. Okay, we'll go south a bit. There's a lighter. Though it's kind of dangerous because there's Agent Orange.
Okay.
We can't walk into it otherwise, it's pretty much dark. Agent Orange. Bloody dead. Come on. They're on three sides. Oh my god, there's so many.
Throwing grenades at you. Mm-hmm. Was that you?
Yes. Didn't even think I'd get anywhere close to you anyway. Yep, there he is. Is that guy literally hiding in the Agent Orange? What a mad lad.
I can taste that crap in the air.
Come on, I don't want to get spotted. No! Lost my perks. There's another lighter further down the coast if you want to run. Or we can go up through the hills here, and there's a little bit of a rice.
Okay, sure.
Let's go over this one over here first, and then we'll swing around. phone now spotted somebody through the ground.
Mm-hmm.
Do you have explosive bomb?
Bomb, yeah.
I mean, arrowhead.
Yeah. Rambo arrows.
You go down this one, I'll go down the other one.
Hmm, sure.
What the hell? Are they storing the stuff?
Seems so.
I don't think you'd last this long in it, to be honest.
Don't say. We maybe have the lungs of Anna from Metro.
So bright. Okay, I'm getting out of here. Oh no, I can't even see.
Why?
Because it was bright and then all of a sudden it's dark.
Inaccurate gun.
It's like another... This house is wider than it is inside. Why can't I get it?
Hmm. liberator for.
Okay, so let's not let him.
What the fuck?
Got him.
I guess you didn't see the ragdolls just fly upwards.
I have some information. Firebase Echo, this is Python 2-5. I've located and released an allied POW.
You can suppress that AAA. We can release another fighter for you.
Oh no, there's more. He's getting attacked by Panther. For once it's not.
I lost my perks.
Yeah, I did too. You completely missed it.
I didn't aim for it. I aimed for the farm.
Oh. Are you aiming for that bomb? Oh. The bomb blew up.
No, it's...
Oh, killer. No. Oh, what the hell?
Ow.
You shot me.
I'm shooting the soldier.
Well, I got shot in the back of the head. Going up to the top of that mountain where everything disappears.
Yeah, okay. Mm-hmm. Logan. The hell is this gun? What is this loadout?
Okay. They just have random guns.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you have the same gun as I do. Ah, because it didn't know what you had, so it just gave you what I had. Bye. That was fun. Oh, I got two. Got him in the leg. That pig toe question. Are you kidding? I shot him in the head and he still didn't die.
Are you hunting that little piglet? I just mercy killed one of them.
There's a guy, he just walked on my head.
Up you go.
This place down here. I think it's just a location, doesn't have anything here. Shall we airstrike?
Yeah, we can do that. Yeah, that's the target. Strike that dog.
Python 2-5, I'm starting my run. Egress will be at 3,000.
The dog survived.
How the hell? Kidding. Yes, run into the flame. Somebody behind you.
Oh no. Did the dog actually escape? Not die?
No, I but the cage got shot. In the- Back to the Agent Orange. Motherfuck! He hit me with a throwing knife from the top of the hill.
See your face planting. See something? What are you doing?
I don't know. Shot him in the hand. Bye.
Oh no. Are you completely dead?
Don't do it at home, kids. I mean, even if you have a massive cliff in your backyard, don't do it.
You're gonna get me into trouble.
Hey, I did the disclaimer, don't do it.
That's just gonna make them do it.
Right. Do you tell people that they can't do something that's what they want? No. Look at the position of my leg.
Up you go. Damn it again.
I'm not dead, but I don't see any of, like, the... I think I glitched. Like, I'm not dead. You can... It's, like, still in the reviving animation. But I don't see any of, like, the things that... Oh.
Okay. So how do we fix this?
Jump as well.
What? Just die?
Hmm. Was a strange
thing. Mm-hmm. Probably hit your head on the way down and just ended up in a coma.
Look at this tree. Mm-hmm. I like this tree.
Are you gonna destroy it? Okay, he made it wobble.
It's a strong tree. I shot the last one in the knee. Oh no. There's like 50 of them. Oh no. Run. totally missed everyone.
The fuck?
I shot him point blank running with the rocket launcher. Oh wow, the hitbox of that plane totally blocked my just sidestep that rocket.
Another rocket.
I look up and I just see a rocket screaming towards. Have a look at this. RPG versus bamboo. Bamboo stick 1, rocket 0. There is a lighter, this one. Looks like something out of Fallout.
Smell that fresh air.
Parachute here, but oh, there you go. Let's get out of this. Oh no, don't alert. Yeah, they know we're here now.
I guess they're prisoner of war here.
I think it's one of our team. Yeah, private walk. Yep, reinforced. Rocket! And there was two of them.
Like multiple times in the head, nothing happened.
Yeah. And I died. I died the second the cutscene started.
Firebase Echo, Python 2-5. Enemy camp down.
We have a flight of ground attack jets in the AO. Let us know if you have any targets.
We are monitoring your broadcast. We know what is going on. We have heard the transmissions to your firebase. There is no hope. There is no escape. No rescue is coming. The anti-aircraft guns will shoot down any plane that tries to enter the valley.
Our brave
soldiers are spreading through the jungle. They are everywhere, and they will find you.
Where the hell is this box?
No.
And where's Moses? Oh, he's done.
We will find you. Our soldiers know where you are. They have found your helicopter and your friends.
Oh,
the origin of the why are you running joke. Oh, it's up there. I looked up there, but I didn't think
it. It was tiny.
Cowboy, oh man, are you a sight for sore eyes.
It's good to see you too, Moses. Come on, let's get you out of here. Firebase Echo, Python 2-5. I'm with Private First Class Moses Walker now. He's free. Just thought you'd like to know.
That's good to hear, soldier. We'll see you at the extraction point.
What the hell?
Here we go.
I tried to go into the menu to click on something, and then it forced me out of the menu.
Do you tell him to fuck off?
Yeah, so he doesn't die.
Fun.
Yeah. I know there's a bunker thing underneath the house.
I've been through it.
Get the NVA command to the west, I think. Yeah, to the west.
sniper.
Ooh, that was a headshot and a half. Same idea. Sure is a lot of them. Rice field, my favorite. Could always just take him out with an RPG. Let's kill them all, and then I'll take the commander out with an RPG. God damn it! I shot him 8 times, and he didn't. Okay, plan B.
Get off the dog.
Is that them?
No.
Oh no. I'm trapped.
What?
I can't get out.
Sure you can. No.
No. You better get me quick.
What the fuck? Down.
Get me. Get me, please.
That was annoying.
God damn it.
Myself, I got.
Ooh.
Hmm?
Okay, I may have overdone it. Thanks, partner. The fuck, am I running super fast? We should have a flamethrower fight.
Up my health. Hmm?
I literally have zero ammo.
Blame you for this.
Okay, I want my sniper rifle back.
Mm.
Let me go get it. If I can remember where I left. Oh no, it's gone.
Hmm.
Oh, we'll never be master sniper.
Can you drop weapons?
Only if you pick up another weapon.
Hmm.
There's a flamethrower over here.
I already have one, so...
Yeah, but take out your sniper rifle and swap it, if that works.
I don't think so, because I already carry one.
I'll try something.
Hmm.
No, actually, I have a flamethrower, so don't. Thank you.
apparently the sniper here in the watchtower. What have you done?
How did the tower just self-combust? Oh, it's not the good one. It's the crappy sniper.
And that is?
Druskinov, or however you pronounce it, but it's called Sark. Shit, not bad. Still prefer the other one though.
Yeah, over longer distances, the accuracy tends to be a bit bad.
On this one or the other?
This one. But it's probably the silencer. Video game logic.
Oh, come on. Lost my perks. Okay, going into the middle of a map now, I think. Pretty much east. Yeah, east. Good news, I got all my perks back.
Hmm.
pretty much just following this robot. Make a good sniping team.
Have you played the Sniper Elite games?
I haven't, actually.
They are pretty good for a co-op.
What is this, running simulator? Ooh.
Nice. That's a lot.
Yeah, this gun isn't very good. Oh, thank God I got him just before he spotted me.
What the fuck?
Who spotted you?
Like, him over there. In the middle of the forest. So broken sometimes.
Oh no. I don't want to bleed blowies. American soldier. That's got to get him. Yep. Oh, there was something just back there we missed. God damn it.
Did you lose your perks?
How the fuck did they dodge that? I like how they just used a modern day helicopter. I guess they were reusing old assets.
Yeah, probably. What did we miss?
There was a bunker up here. Sometimes you don't even notice that you've missed a place until you've gone too far apart. Because you only, like, know there's a place there when you get near. He's still all the way down there.
Oh, it was very slippery. A lot of walking. Or jumping in my case.
People here. Hello, people. Oh, there's different ammo types, I didn't even realize. Oh no!
Yeah, was that a rocket or artillery?
I don't know, I'm so confused. I think this guy just shot his own thing. Oh, are you dead?
Too far.
Come on! Oh my god! I thought you made me lose all my. Oh no! Hang. Ah, flame!
Yeah, that went well.
Every time I tried to throw the bamboo stick, he got my way. I knocked it down twice with it. Oh no, wrong button. Ooh, a silenced assault rifle. Might take that.
How do you throw a body?
I think it's just the same button you picked it up with. I don't know if I told you, but in Fallout 76 the other day, I didn't realize, but apparently I picked up a tactical combat shotgun, but it had a silent. I didn't know shotguns in Fallout 76 could have silent.
Oh, yeah, they can.
Didn't even know that.
You mentioned that you didn't like the game because of the grinding. I'm guessing just the materials.
Pretty much, yeah. I mean, I like the game. It's just, it's too grindy. Like, if you compare it to, say, Fallout 3, right? I know they don't really compare well, but Fallout 3 is mostly about the story, not really about, like, okay, get to level 20 before you can do this, this, and this. And you can't use this weapon until, like, you get to level 50, whereas any weapon you can pretty much use straight away.
Yeah, with Fallout 4, they introduced, like, the smaller components, like screws and stuff, and I remember, like, again and again, I couldn't do anything. Like, yeah, I needed screws or adhesive or stuff.
Yeah, pretty much the same.
So I stopped enjoying it.
Pretty much, I didn't want that to happen when I played Fallout 4, so basically every time I needed screws, if I didn't have enough screws, I just console command some, just so I could continue on with, like, playing the game.
But with Fallout 76, I can give you, like, stuff, because I don't really craft anything anymore.
Except mods for the weapons. I guess.
Not that often that either, because most of the weapons I find, they are pretty rare. So I have no parts for them. Yeah, but I tried to keep in mind to find any combat knives and disassemble them.
Come on. Really, they're gonna spot me all the way from down there. I just got to four perks as well.
But in 76, I think I'm closing in to the mission where you can drop nukes. Because I've just met Enclave.
Oh yeah.
What?
I'm taking it that you've seen the movie Full Metal.
Full Metal Jacket, yeah.
Sorry?
Full Metal Jacket.
Jacket? Okay. Yeah, Full Metal Jacket. Alright, we have seen.
Yeah.
Well, that's a good movie.
I guess you've seen Apocalypse Now.
Yeah. I kind of like how Full Metal Jacket almost has like two parts. It's like the first part where they're in training, and then the the second part in the field. And back to Zeropo. Oh, for God's sake. Prisoner of war, okay. No. No! Oh, for God's sakes.
Airbase Echo. This is Python 2-5. I've located and released an Allied POW.
We're talking to a Navy fighter with a full bomb load. Take out that gun, and we'll pass him over to you.
Yep, I'm back. When I used the Molotov, I guessed that the prisoner of war accidentally died.
I don't know what happened.
I just heard that you regretted something, or something went bad.
I wanted stealthy, but then they started shooting at me because of the thing.
Yeah, I thought it was like a point of no return, so I tried to reload the checkpoint.
Yeah, that's alright, that's good. Should be a car over here.
Oh no, chopper.
Where?
Oh, he's driving away.
There's a whole road we missed over here.
Are you having fun? Stick.
What the hell? Is that a truck? Yeah, it's a truck. You can't jump in the back.
Yeah, I'm in the back. Oh, Jesus. Didn't expect it to be that fast.
It's a pretty fast little thing. Okay, I guess we're gonna go through the bridge and up to the... Watch out! She's got a 427 Hemi in...
Whoa!
V8. Speed and
power! What the fuck? You're drifting. Oh, jeez. No.
Gotta go north a bit more. Are you on the roof?
Yeah.
A lot of people not even spot. Okay, there's a lot of people up. Should hide the car on the side of the roof.
Hmm.
I think the car's well enough hidden there, so no burst. Shot him in the head while he was full. Ah!
Are you okay?
Get me out.
I shot the driver. And I only see you like getting mangled by the car.
Oh, another car. Oh, being chased. That car that hit me must have been horned. You know the reason I say that? Because when it come to me, I tried to move out of the way. I like moved to the left and it turned left.
A damn ghost car.
There's a lot of people over there. There's a camp, a prisoner, and an NVA all the same.
Okay.
Do you want to go in there with a gun truck?
Sure.
Full speed ahead. Oh. Ow! Bumpy car. We should scout it first.
Bye.
Oh yes, a sniper rifle like mine, but with a silencer. Exactly what I want. is the commander. And there's Yokel in the middle. Do you want to be sniper support, or do you want to go in there silent? Because I think they're about to shoot him.
I can go in.
Yeah, you go in silence, I'll cover. You better make it quick though, he's got a gun to his head. Oh shit, I don't even have my gun.
Come on, Yoko, gotta go, brother!
Python 2-5 transmitting in the blind. Night special deploy with Dolby. He's free.
Firebase Echo, we copy your transmission, Python 2-5. That's great news.
Python 2-5, an NVA commander was neutralized.
No! Damn it!
Got it.
Nice. Can you tell the guy for hire to piss off, so he doesn't die?
Mm-hmm. Okay, it just kicked me because I completed. So can't do it yet.
But that went to shit.
Python 2-5, an enemy camp was located and neutralized.
I think he didn't die.
I don't think he did.
Yeah, he's fine. He walked right into a flamethrower guy.
One more POW, six more AA, AAA gun.
Mm.
One commander, one more camp, four more lighters, three more propagandas. So we're pretty much halfway.
Mm. Nice.
This might have to be a part two, to be honest.
Mm. I'm guessing getting really late at your place.
Nearly 3 in the morning.
So you want to take a break?
Yeah, probably. We'll do the rest next. So this would be part 1.
Yeah, probably. I'll have to see if I need to edit. With a software, or I can do it like on the website.
The speaker.
Oh no. Don't want to date.